In appreciation, Debbie Grisham, my friend and agent, has given me so much support and effort for the completion of this project. I will never be able to repay her belief in me. Sometimes I'm not an easy person to understand, but she meets the challenge and is always ready to reroute my direction. Thank you, Debbie, for all you do and have done. My son Alan's gift to me of the love from all of his friends he left behind. They are all my children in such a special way. They encourage my memory while sharing their own. My children by other mothers, forever and always. Melissa Solomon Barrett, for her endless work in creating a cover that reveals the content of this book at first sight. She takes my feelings and puts them into picture form. Her genuine love and understanding comes across in her artwork. Bobby Tomberlin, for one more day of always being my friend and reminding me that keeping like spirits around you gives you space to walk when going through life's journey. I'm so appreciative of open doors leading to new horizons and the ability to know the difference in roads to travel. I'm grateful for all those who have believed in me and continue to do so. I especially appreciate all the prayers that have gone up for me and my family, my children, my grandchildren, and my sons-in-law, for their patience, understanding, and continued love. They are the lights of my life. They all qualify for halos. They remind me I am not childless, just one child less. They are my strength, and they are loved. And again to Scott Reeves for his love and understanding. Alan W. Gray, November 4th, 1968, through October 2nd, 2014.